Now, we tend not to think all that much about the expressions that we allow to appear on our faces. If something pleases us, we smile. If something annoys us, we scowl instinctively, without thinking. Hi, I'm Bernie Diamond, and welcome again to Fresh. It's amazing what looks can convey, and it's amazing how quick and easy we find it to give a look of disapproval. I remember when I was training to be an officer in the army, there was a drill sergeant whose glare could make you wilt. He could instantly deploy the 53 muscles in his head, face and neck to create a scowl that could have you quaking in your boots. The fact that I can remember that drill sergeant's face after more than 40 years is testament to the impact that a look of disapproval can have. So just stop and think about it. When someone falls short of your expectations, is it worth that look of disapproval, given the damage that it can do? Now, to be sure, there's a place for that look. Jesus used it on occasion, Matthew chapter 17, verse 17. Jesus answered, "You people today have no faith. Your lives are so wrong. How long must I stay with you? How long must I continue to be patient with you? Bring the boy here." You can just imagine the look of disapproval that went along with those words. And you can imagine too the impact that it had on the disciples. Why did he use it? Because he was making a point. There was a lesson about faith that he wanted them to learn and never forget. But for Jesus, disapproval was the exception rather than the rule. He used it sparingly and wisely. So the next time you want to show disapproval, ask yourself, is this the right time? Is it really worth it? That's God's word, fresh for you today. Something as simple as our ability to control our disapproval can have a huge impact on the quality of our relationships. And God cares deeply about our relationships. That's why His word contains so much wisdom about that very thing. So if you'd like to go a bit deeper, then let me encourage you to stop by at ChristianityWorks.com, and right there on the homepage, you'll see This Week on TV. You can watch this week's half-hour television message for some more in-depth teaching straight out of God's Word. Again, that's ChristianityWorks.com.